Los Angeles Lakers star LeBron James said that he truly hopes he can finish his legendary career with the Lakers. He has a two-year extension with the Lakers that keeps him with the team through the age of 37. King James joined the 2018-19 season. In just 1 year, with the addition of Anthony Davis, LeBron James led the LA Lakers to an NBA title. He averaged 25.3 points, 7.8 rebounds, and 10.2 assists last season as he led them to the championship. I truly hope that I can finish my career with the Lakers, the four-time MVP said on the Smart Less podcast. However many years that is, if it's 4, 5, 6, whatever, 7. I hope I can continue to play the game. I love being in LA, my family loves being in LA. Being with a historical franchise like the Lakers is something. During the interview, James seemed to allude to the benefits of playing in Los Angeles when he said he never thought it would be possible to star in Space Jam, A New Legacy. In March, James expressed a desire to play alongside his son Bronny, who's the now 30 overall player in 247 Sports Composite Rankings for 2023. Competitively, the Lakers are well positioned for the future since Anthony Davis is signed through at least 2023-24 and has a $43.2 million player option for 2024-25. However, after the first round exit against the Suns, the Lakers need to bring in some changes. LeBron's contract runs through 2023 when his son, Bronny, graduates high school and could have the option to enter the NBA draft if the league and NBPA change the high school to pro rule. LeBron James can receive a 105% increase of his 2020-21 salary and is not restricted by the 35% max rule for the 2021-22 salary cap. LeBron James will have $435 million in career on-court earnings at the end of this extension. He is also often considered as the greatest of all time alongside Michael Jordan, Kobe Bryant, and Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. James has played a total of 1,265 games in his career. He averages 27.3 points, 7.4 rebounds, and 7.4 assists in his career throughout. He will turn 36 this year and shows no signs of slowing down. LeBron James was drafted as the first pick in the 2003 NBA draft,